Now, I'm all psyched up to go on a private jet. No way I'm getting on a regular plane.
Well, I'm sure that they would fly us first class.
First class doesn't make it anymore. Now, you get on the phone with Kimbrough, tell him what happened, and tell him to get another plane down here. But this time, the good one, the Ted Danson plane.
All right, I'll feel him out.
Yeah, just tell him to hurry it up.
Nice day.
Another one.
Boy, that's old Alan Carr.
I'm going to catch you this.
Come on! You know what? Don't you?
Well, there goes the money for the lipo.
See, the great thing about robbing a fat guy is it's an easy getaway, you know? They can't really chase you.
It's actually doing him a favor. It's less money for him to buy food. Don't you want? Come on! Come on, come on!
Yeah, that's a shame. Call NBC.
Officer! He's stealing my car!
Officer, I was carjacked! I was held up at gunpoint! He took my wallet, everything!
Okay, thanks anyway. They can't get another plane.
Right, what's wrong with the plane we got? They're just checking it out.
No, not getting on there. Come on, let's get something to eat here in Sticksville.
All right. Hold it right there.
What?
You're under arrest.
Under arrest? What for?
Article 223-7 of the Latham County Penal Code.
What? No, we didn't do anything.
That's exactly right. The law requires you to help or assist anyone in danger as long as it's reasonable to do so.
I never heard of that.
It's new. It's called the Good Samaritan Law. Let's go.
Oh, geez.